Engage in group discussions and brainstorming sessions. Group discussions and brainstorming sessions are valuable for generating ideas, sharing perspectives, and fostering a collaborative approach to wellness planning. They encourage employee involvement and creativity. Cross-functional teams. Form cross-functional wellness teams that bring together employees from different departments and roles. Diversity of thoughts and experience enrich discussions and lead to a more comprehensive wellness strategies. Brainstorming techniques. Use brainstorming techniques like idea mapping, SWOT analysis, that strengths, weakness, opportunities, threats, or silent brainstorming to generate a wide range of wellness ideas. Action planning. After brainstorming, transition to action planning. Discuss how to implement their identified wellness strategies. Allocate responsibility, set timelines, and establish key performance indicators, KPIs, for measuring success. Continuous improvement. Engaging in ongoing group discussions ensures that your wellness plans remain dynamic and responsive to changing employee needs and organizational goals. Regular reviews and adjustments are key to success.